BuilderRel offers a professional support and help desk app. You can put this app on your own website, or you can put it on other clients and businesses' websites and charge a monthly service fee. When you sign to BuilderRel in the BuilderRel home area, you can go to apps, very top, and be under help desk. So when you click this, it'll take you to the help desk area. And what you can do is you can create a company or change the company that you want to show. And what this does, it pretty much puts a help desk icon at the bottom of your website or any website you install it on. When you click it, it'll take you to this start chat page, and you can put your name, email, question, choose what department you want, and you can start a chat. And it integrates into a auto chat bot. Also, you can do live chat. So what you do is, after you create your business, you create your chat and your help support area. And then when you choose your company, you'll have all these numbers you can see. So you see how many open chats your website has, how many chats in progress, how many open help tickets you have, tickets in progress, and how many attendants are on call. You get a graph showing your tickets and open chats, as well as vital information per day over here. So this is just another app that BuilderRel offers to help you with your website. And also, it offers a service you can sell to other companies and businesses and clients. With that said, if you'd like to try out BuilderRel and their help desk feature, I'll leave a link in the description down below. Thanks for watching this video. I'll see you in the next one.